guys, welcome back to my channel. This is the channel where Wholesome Hand provides wholesome content for some wholesome people. Wholesome vibes the whole time, baby. If you're new to this channel, welcome. Shout out to you for finally hopping onto the Wholesome Kid Wave. And if you are a returning subscriber, shout out to you for keeping it down and locking it down and being part of the Mia guys. I'm back. We're on our way to 400 subbies. It is big to me because when I started this channel, I just didn't know what was gonna go on, you know. I'm appreciative of everyone that gravitates towards this channel, everyone that shares, everyone that promotes, shares my links. I'm so grateful that you guys keep on sharing and like keep on being patient with me. It hasn't been an easy year in terms of like producing content and everything, so the fact that you guys still come when I do drop in those 2 months gaps, I am so grateful. In today's video, I'm going to be reintroducing a segment that was meant to be the initial main part of this channel. So I'm just like a very outspoken girl that loves her music. That's what I think I'm gonna be doing, like the most playlist. So basically what I'm doing now is making the music box an official segment on my channel. In the music box, I will drop everything music related, playlists, albums I want to dissect, because majority of my personality is made up of music. If you know me, like I'll be speaking to you and then you say one word and I literally dive into a song, you know. So it's only right that it's on my channel. It's only right that, you know, and I'm a playlist merchant. I'd like to say that I've traded a lot of playlists in my lifetime, you know what I'm saying. So it is only right that we make the segment official. So welcome to the music box. Okay, make sure you hit the like, comment and subscribe button, you know, turn your post notifications on because it's about to be a mazza. I hope you guys really really enjoy the segment, the music box and the playlist and everything. I'd really like you guys to engage with me because this is the part that means the most to me, like music, you know what I'm saying. So we're gonna start off the music box with something really calm. This is a playlist that I've been bumping to the entire year. I don't know, it's just really calm and it helps ground me, like it grounds me. And you know, and I think you guys are worthy of this. So we'll make sure to drop the links to Calm in the description box. So it's on Spotify, it's available on Spotify and Apple Music. So give it really, gotcha, you know. I live in Pretoria now, so I'm learning, you know, Ispitori, and it's very fascinating. So how tola kiri jo or kapa kiri wait. Hope you guys enjoy this thoughts. Let's go. First off of this playlist is Miss Clear Soul, Ma'am. Sideways. What do you mean? I feel like Clear Soul captured the essence of love within the song. She talks about being like in line with her person, sideways. I'm never gonna move otherwise. I'm never gonna move funny, my boy. I'm always here by your side, Miss Clear Soul. I said it once and I'm gonna say it again. I love you. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Hey, whoa. What Charlotte Day Wilson was doing here, a lot. Oh my gosh, what a beautiful song. Her vocal. Oh my gosh, this is such a lover girl playlist. Please, I'm so sorry, but another banger by Charlotte Day Wilson. What a woman. Oh, listen, wait for you've come. come around like I've prayed for. Whoever is on that guitar, Sid's vocals. Bayanda Chwaha put me onto this one. I know we'll live this
real to as for life.
Literally the mother that keeps me calm. Don't make me say it twice. Miss Jasmine Sullivan.
You like that, don't you?
And I don't just watch your heart, I want your soul. Act accordingly.
Let's get it, cause the shit just so good to let down.
Yeah, she said that. There's so many beautiful things about this song. The piano, Sampha, what Royal Khan is actually saying. Back, nobody thought I was leaving.
Caught with a grieving.
But I changed for the better, and I know that.
Things don't lose in the cold light air with the show lights glare.
I suppose I care about you more than anyone else, and I know that's true.
You can hum to your favorite tonight.
Time, spending time.
Trust me,
speaking love, well, it must be. Oh,
the sun.
We're going, we're about to ascend. 3, 2, 1.
Stay true like a true one.
Don't get it twisted, I'll have to dip. It's imperative that you don't forget just who it is that you're playing with. Miss Ori Lennox. I always call her Miss Ori Lennox. I have so much respect for her.
Whoa.
Let's go. Oh, Shea Butter Baby. My favorite song in the entire world. Wow. Love. 10 out of 10 ting. How am I? That guitar.
She played follow the leader. She say she could give you what I need. Get what you want and you know we can never be. I don't care how it feels, this can never be real anymore.
Sir! Sir! Sabrina Claudio has a lot of beautiful songs, but this one will forever be number one. Sorry, that's subjective. Who starts a song like this? Who starts a song like this? Only Sabrina Claudio. That alone, she won. Her voice.
But I need the same as you.
We slept on this album. That's okay, that's cool. No, we don't have to talk about it.
No, we don't have to talk about it.
You know when you just give up? Whoa! Alex Ailey. Vocals, the cleanest. way blast mellow, super relaxed, make it make sense. Oh, tell me what matters, cause I don't know where you've been. You mean someone just comes back into your life? So then she's asking this guy or girl, how long until you're gone again? People that are temporary highs, people that come to you when they feel like they're ready, come and go, are the reason behind the song. Fix yourself up. The piano there, oh my gosh, can someone write me songs? I know you're listening. The other guy, Matt, but whoever's on this guitar once again. This is just a beat, an interlude that is very worthy. There's no words, it's just abstract. Riven Lene served the girlies an album. The girlies, the gays, the guys, the everybody. She said, guys, here's beauty, indulge. Me and Solange, we in this together. I love the beat. The hop, the drums. Oh, what did I say about the hop? That brings us to the end of our video. Please do let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Did you enjoy this? Would you like to be put onto other things? Are you enjoying the segment? Well, I mean, it's too early to tell, but I mean, yeah, thank you guys for the support. I appreciate you so much, and thank you for being patient with me and forever coming to watch my videos. It means a lot to me. It doesn't go unnoticed. I know I don't say it enough, but I'm extremely grateful because you guys do it, and I'm happy, you know. I love you plenty. Have a night or day or evening, depending on when you are watching this. Have that great time, you know what I'm saying? Have a great night, day, evening, you know. Yeah, you get what I'm saying. But anyways, gosh.